2-8. Oh, baby.
Wow, oh, baby.
And not everybody got
mad. It didn't happen. No way that could not happen.
J.J. Haley hit him, and then Kurt Busch ended up in the wall when something bad happened to Austin Dillon, who has Coast to Pit Road.
Right,
let's listen on Austin Dillon. Get into the outside wall after contact there from Haley. And let's ride with Kurt Busch in our Monster Energy Cam.
Big hit.
Yeah, Eric Almirola got into him as things clogged up down in turn one.
Yeah, the 24, definitely when the 24 of William Byron hit the Austin Dillon car, I think that's why he had that left rear tire flat, and then I also saw...